Today, we will help Thomas perform one very important task. Well, are you ready to have some fun? Let's get started! Oops! It seems like the rotating scoop doesn't work. Harold here! To make this scoop work, you need to solve one simple math problem. How much does it make? 2 plus 2, huh? Ah, oh, that's really easy, said Thomas. I will teach you now how to do it. So, we have 1, 2 engines. 2 more engines came over. And now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 engines. So, 2 plus 2 equals 4. I hope we did everything right, exclaimed Thomas. Of course, confirmed Harold. Good job! The rotating scoop is back to work. And finally, we can load the cargo into the truck. Thomas can continue his adventure and take the freight to its destination point. Oh, there's a lowered bar ahead! Ha! To open it, you have to solve one more math problem. 4 plus 1. How much does it make? I'm sure we'll cope with it too. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 engines. And one more engine just arrived. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 engines. It means 4 plus 1 is equal 5. Excellent! And this time you did correctly as well, exclaimed Harold. The bar is open and Thomas is continuing his journey. Along the way, Thomas has to refill his coal supply. Oh, it looks like the coal loader isn't functioning. To get refilled, you need to solve one more problem. 3 plus 3. How much does it make? I think it's not gonna be difficult. Here stand 1, 2, 3 engines. 1, 2, 3 more engines also joined. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 engines. 3 plus 3 makes 6. And immediately the coal loader started working. Having refilled himself with coal, Thomas continued his fascinating travel. And at last, Thomas reached his final destination. Let's unload the cargo. Oh, the lift doesn't work. Harold is here. Not so fast, my friends. You're supposed to solve the last problem. What is 5 plus 2? Well, it's not going to be very simple, but we'll do our best. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 engines are here. 2 more engines arrived. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 engines in total. 5 plus 2 equals 7. Absolutely correct. And now everything is working. That's just perfect. This was a very interesting adventure. Good job, everyone. Thank you, my little viewers, for watching this video. Subscribe, put your likes, share this video, and tap on the bell. I'll see you soon.